Some days we wake up and we just don't want to get out of bed. What's the point? Why do I have to get out of bed a world that doesn't feel? But we can feel. We can all feel it. Or can we? Maybe you can. But not everyone is so lucky. When people see you and ask if you are all right,Yeah, sure, I'm fine. Of course we aren't okay. How does it go? Conceal, don't feel. What if we were all always concealing? No, I don't want to do anything. I'm just sorry, just leave me alone. Hey, why are you always so down? You gotta be happy sometimes. Do I?To be happy? Is that how it works? Do tell me to get over it. Don't you think if I could, I would? Like it's my choice. My choice to feel this constant pit inside of me, the imaginary step from sad to angry in a second's notice. I don't even know why I'm angry. I just am. It's like a flip of a switch. I'm just the little kid's entertainment. I'm off.All the scratches on my arm. Have you ever looked at the sun? It's a disappointment. Because I will have to feel sorry for myself for too long. Am I better? No. Will I ever be better? No. But let me talk you through this. Let me show you what's in my head. It's not easy.And it's not pretty. But I'm doing better. But I'm going to need some help.